Hello fellow and friends, today I'm going on a solo trip and I would like to say welcome to the jungle. This place is really unique. I haven't seen a place like this before. I have a video here from last winter as well. It's actually one of our most popular videos. I'm not sure if I'm going to stay here today. Maybe I check around here, but I want to stay by the rivers, so we'll see. Yeah, I would like to thank everybody who been commented and been giving us feedback from our last video. We really appreciate it. You guys are just so nice and we sure love you guys, for real. And I hope you will stay with us as long as it lasts. So from our hearts, thank you. Thank you for stepping by and come join me. Let's go. Ah, finally here. I've been walking for about half an hour. What I love about this place is that all I need to do is just walk from home and I'm here. I don't need to drive, I don't need to go far. This place is kind of huge and so many possibilities here. You got like the jungle, the rivers, the mountains, the tight forest, the woods. We got everything here and that's why I always come back. And I choose new places, I go to the same places, the winter, summer, autumn, everything. So I really love this place, it's awesome. I think I'm going to set up my Amok around that tree, over to that tree. It's starting to rain again, so I think I have to first just set up my tarp quickly. So let's go. Okay, so it just started to rain really, really bad. And I'm kinda soaked right now. Just going to stay under here for a while until it calms down, because it's hard to set everything up when it's raining this much. I was expecting this, but that's how nature works, you can't foresee everything. Shit happens, and you gotta stay positive. Finitos. Okay, so I'm finally done with setting up the Amok Draumr 3.0. It's looking good, and so far I'm satisfied. I think it's going to rain tomorrow, so the tarp better be up in shape. And it's looking good, so everything is tight and good. I haven't really ate all day, and it's 2 p.m. and I'm hungry AF. So I need to get some food going, but first I need to test up this ammo. Let's go. Woo! This is so damn good. I'm going to sleep so good tonight. Thank you.
I'll see if I can get a fire over here. This campfire is actually from last time I was here. So yeah, that's interesting. We've been in a lab, blah, 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 blah. So for this one-nighter, I brought 4 packs of noodles. Some big meat dogs for the proteins. I brought some pairs of potato stew, always potato stew. And some of my coffee, chocolate. And marshmallows. You don't have to spend a lot of money for a one-nighter or a two-nighter or a three-nighter. This is really cheap even in Norway, so and it's good when you're outside. You can pretty much enjoy anything, at least I do. And of course, some spices. And for extra flavor, I brought some butter. And my special weapon, meat and grill powder, or spices.
Damn, this was good. This is perfect. This is absolutely perfect. Just this makes me so happy. This is like, this is life. And we're so lucky to have nature and to use it like this. It's, I have no words. It's not that many people at my age would actually do this, and I started doing this 1 year ago. 1 year ago I had nothing. I never slept out before. I never went out in nature. I was always in playing games, and after my year in the army, everything kind of changed, because it forced me to stay outside. And when I first was outside, I really appreciated the nature. just prepping a bit for the campfire tonight, and I'm getting low on wood, so I'm trying to find some dry wood here. It looks like the one I found now is dry, so more wood tonight, and that means I can sit longer by the campfire. That is always cozy. What I'm going to attempt now is to throw the wood over the river. It's so hard to find a path here I can walk over. It's impossible without getting wet. So what I'm going to do is to throw it over, and let's see if it works.
Are you guys ready?
It worked decent. All part of it touched the water, but it's alright. It's fine. So what I'm going to make now is chocolate with coffee, and my last two trips I've been drinking a lot of this. While we're waiting on the water, we are going to make some of my favorite drinks. Chocolate powder mixed with some coffee, powder coffee, and to top it off with some marshmallows. I've been making it my last trips, and it gives me so much energy, and it's really tasty as well. And of course, the marshmallows. And now we're just waiting for the water. Perfect timing. So damn good. Now I'm just waiting for the night to settle down, and I just woke up, been sleeping for an hour, and we'll see.
Come on! Yeah, come on! Thank you. Jeg vet om en som har vært 20 år. Han har kjøpt hus. Og så har jeg vunnet fattigheten. Ja, takk. Tipp.
It's been a long day, and it's coming to an end. It's been an awesome day. I really enjoy staying out alone, and I just love it. My sister came by with her dog Ludwig, and Ludwig is my best friend. He's really cool. So that was nice. Now I'm just chilling by the fire and just relaxing. It's very nice. I'm looking forward to staying in Amok tonight. It's been a while since last time I slept in it. But I hope you guys have enjoyed staying with me today. But tomorrow I'm really curious about the weather. It is probably going to rain tomorrow. But we'll see. I hope it's going to be just decent weather without rain. But we'll see. So I see you guys tomorrow. Good night.
Morning guys, I've been sleeping really 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 good. I slept about 10 hours, it's 10 a.m. The weather is looking good, so that's great. Might start to rain from 12, but we'll see. It's looking good so far. I'll see if I get some breakfast going. Maybe some potatoes too. And we get... weather. By the looks of it, it's going to rain from 12. So my plan is to eat breakfast, have some coffee and chocolate, then pack my things and go home. It's going to rain all day, so I will be smart to pack my things before 12 and leave off. So, this was very delicious, by the way. Okay guys, time for me to head home. First off, thank you so much for stepping by and watching. I really hope you enjoyed this one. It's been a joy to make it. If you liked it, please subscribe or like or make a comment. We really appreciate it. And have a lovely day. Adios!